Welcome to C cube. Consider another numerical in electrostatics. The distance between two fixed positive charges 4e and e is l. A third charge q is placed at a distance x on the line joining the two charges. Find the value of x from the first charge so that it remains in equilibrium. Here the two charges 4e and e are separated by L distance, but you want to keep a third charge Q at a distance X on the line joining the two charges. Find the value of X from the first charge so that it remains in equilibrium. So let us consider this is the position of 4E and this is the position of E and the distance of separation is L. Our aim is to calculate the position of Q from 4e. Let us say it is x. So we want to calculate the x value so that q is in equilibrium. I want to keep this q is in equilibrium. So let us consider y is the distance of this charge small q from e. If we take any two charges q1 and q2 separated by d distance, where q1 is less than q2, then the position of the null point or the equilibrium condition point x is given by d by root over q2 by q1 plus or minus 1. We know plus sign is for like charges and the point lies in between. Minus is for unlike charges and the point lies outside. It is always close to weaker charge. Let us apply the same concept. Here q1 is weaker charge, q2 is stronger charge. Always this formula is applicable from weaker charge. So in the present figure, from the smaller charge, let us say y is the distance. So I can write y as L divided by root over stronger 4e by weaker, since they are like charges, plus 1. Now here I can cancel e. So remaining this becomes equal to L by root 4 is 2, 2 plus 1. This is L by 3. So from e the distance is L by 3, but the question is from 4e. That is, I am interested in x. So from the figure, x is nothing but L minus y. Here y is L by 3, L minus L by 3. So answer becomes 2L by 3. So if I keep small q at a distance 2L by 3 from the weak, for stronger charge 4e, this small q will be in equilibrium.